Happiness and loveliness is cleanliness, and cleanliness is godliness, and God is empty, just like that.